So Hector Tanajara, what's next for you?
I'm not sure right now yet. I haven't got a date.
You got a date?
No, I haven't got a date.
No date.
No date.
You got Tyson. Tyson.
Tyson though.
Tyson. Is he a fighter too?
Freaking crazy.
You know Tyson? It's funny because Tyson bit Holyfield's ear and he keeps biting my ear.
That's why I named Tyson.
What's Joshua Franco doing right now?
Chilling.
How about Mikey Perez? He wants to play. Nah, I travel too much. If I didn't travel, I would have a dog.
What kind of pit bull?
I don't know if a pit bull.
Where?
What are you going to get at Walgreens?
Drugs. Where's Tony at?
Tony Loans?
At least he kept the 100, right?
Yeah, well, he is going to a drugstore.
Oh, fuck.
He's posing for the camera. Tyson. Doesn't he have toys for teething?
Neither.
So, Hector, why boxing? What got you into this sport?
My dad got me into it.
Yeah, but you stayed with it, you became good.
Yeah.
What do you like about it?
Oh, no, I just, right when I started, I just fell in love with it, I guess.
If you weren't a boxer, what would you be doing right now?
Probably going to school, playing basketball.
College?
Playing soccer, yeah. Probably be in the NBA by now already.
You think so?
That's
right. Playing for the Lakers or the Spurs?
He sucks, LA. I follow him up at LA Fitness all the time.
Nah.
How about this? What do you think Joshua Franco would be if he wasn't a fighter?
Professor.
What would you be? What would you do?
Probably be like, try to be an FBI agent or something.
You think so?
Probably so.
Undercover?
Undercover. I always wanted to be a cop or something when I was little. Special eyes.
Why not? I saw, there's one fighter from Texas who just became a cop. He fought in BKB. He fought Hector. Not Hector. What's his name? The guy from Garden City.
Oh, Herbert.
Herbert. He fought Herbert. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
He beat him once and then boxing and then in BKB. Yes. Yeah, Raul Tovar. Yeah, that's it. He's from Texas and now he's a cop.
Badass.
Mikey Perez could be a cop.
I took the fire test.
Did you pass?
I'm waiting for the results.
What do you have to do? Set a building on fire and they say you did a good job? Or?
No, I mean, you take the written test first and then you wait for the score.
Stop it.
And then if you get a good score,
nope.
They call you for 10. Go.
That's cool. You know who used to be a captain with the LA City Fire? Jack Reese, the ref. And some other guys in the California State Commission used to be firefighters. They're all captains.
Firefighters, the ideal job.
Like, why?
3 days on. No, 2 days on, 3 days off.
And if there's no fire, you're not rescuing anyone. There's nothing going on.
And in 6-7 years, you max out. Being paid $110,000.
You think?
I know all the details.
All right, there you have it. It's right here with the fighters chilling in their house. Tyson, chilling. Pita Fitness. FaceNewsReport.com, Melissa Pack reporting.